I am.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
I just, you know, I came in a little while ago.
Okay.
How about hello? Oh.
Yeah.
I come in about 8 o'clock. And, I scratched thinking I won. I wanted the money.
Mm-hmm.
And, I tried to, you know, cash in. And the guy, he checked the ticket. He said, I know when. And, I said, what are you talking about, you know, because I have all three match, you know, and the mother, you don't want to give me my money, because I'm going to tell you. I want to go over there and break his fucking head, you know. You could help me.
What did he look like?
Yeah, it was a guy, Eddie. You know the guy,
he's short?
Yeah, you know the people that wear the towel?
Yeah.
On their head?
Yeah.
Short. This short motherfucker, you know.
Mm-hmm.
He want to tell me I can't catch a ticket in.
Right.
You know, I think it's because he's prejudiced, because I'm telling you. And I win, you know, everybody that look at the ticket, they know I win.
Right.
You know, all my friends, they tell me I win. And,
so, this is what you do, right? Come at 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
And I can help see if it's a winner, okay?
You're so cute.
And that's when the machine comes on.
What is it going to be, a motherfucker like that?
I don't know.
You're a motherfucker, huh?
No.
You want to help me?
Right, that's what I'm going to do. At 5 o'clock, I'm going to check it, okay?
Can I tell you one more thing?
What's...
You know, I've had problems, you know, but my it doesn't seem to be going up.
Okay, hold on one sec.
Can you help me?
Hello?
How you doing?
Okay, listen, I need you to come at 5, because right now... It's getting a little busy, okay?
I want to tell you something.
What you gonna tell me?
Why is it so busy when it's 1 o'clock there? 2 o'clock. What are you, running the fucking clock house?
Because it stays open all night.
You're a fucking cunt. Oh.